Hey guys and gals, it's Teddy here at the digital showroom at SpinWurkz, located in gorgeous Tampa Bay, Florida. 2008 Harley Davidson V-Rod. It's the night rod, is the trim level of this one. And this is going to be the German designed, actually the Porsche designed motor that Harley put into their platform. This is just a very cool bike. They're rare, they're getting more rare because they discontinued the V-Rod. It's a special bike because it has features on it that don't exist on any other Harley. The night rod is going to get its name because it's mainly blacked out. It's going to be a lot of black paint, black forks, and so on. So the very limited chrome accessory on the night rod. The mileage as this one sits right now is only at 11,956. So just a hair under 12,000 on the mileage. This is going to be a very low mile for this year. Remember, book value allows 5,000 miles per year for an average year of riding. So this is roughly over 2 years old on the mileage side. So does that make this bike worth more? No, but it sure as hell makes it a lot more desirable to get because of its low miles. Up front, you're gonna have these massive 49 millimeter forks that are gonna be pretty much a staple for the V-Rods for most of the ones that they came out with other than the early models, I believe. But big fat forks on the front end. This is the biggest fork that Harley makes. So it is a very masculine, muscular front end. You're gonna have mag wheels on the front of this with dual disc brakes. So you're gonna have a lot of stopping power on here. And I believe these are the manufactured brakes by Brembo, which is the reason why the V-Rod stops so well, is because it has kick-ass brakes on it. The seats on these are unique because it's the only Harley that I know. The gas tank is underneath the seat. So this is the gas cap right here. This is the gas tank. This is an airbox cover. So a little bit different approach to motorcycles, but what does that do? It puts the weight of the machine, your gasoline, down low, which is the reason why the V-Rod's balanced so nicely. It's because of the center of gravity is just slammed to the ground. Really smart idea. Got great shocks on the back here. Passenger foot pegs look great. Disc brakes in the back, again, with the black brakes, looks really nice. And on the back of the night rod, you're gonna see that there's this big old tire on the back. They are known for the rear wheels on these. This, I believe, is a 240 rear tire on the back there, so that's pretty darn wide. So you don't have to worry about getting a wide tire kit for a bike like this because it was factory, it came with it. Factory exhaust on this, and I believe the air intake is factory as well. What's nice about these is you have forward controls, meaning that your feet are gonna be pushed forward. It gives you a very relaxed stance on a performance model bike, so it's comfortable. Your feet are forward, you're kicking back a little bit, and then you got these bad boy. Alrighty guys and gals, welcome to the sound test. This is going to be for the 2008 V-Rod, and it's the night rod, is the trim level. It is a key fob motorcycle, so it's gonna come with one of these, actually comes with two of them, which is really rare for a pre-owned bike. As long as this is near the motorcycle, it will know that the owner is here and it's okay to start. So I'm gonna go ahead and just clip these on the seat right here. The ignition is on the front right, turn it on. It is fuel injected. Let's see how she sounds. Here we go. Nice, easy start. This is factory exhaust, so it's gonna have a very palatable sound, as I guess we could call it. Not very loud, so if you're worried about upsetting your neighbors, this is a good bike for you. This is an ABS motorcycle, so it's gonna have anti-lock brakes on it. You can grab the brakes as hard as you want, and it'll just roll safely to a stop without locking up the tires. That's always a nice safety feature. Got nice grips on here. These are Harley Davidson grips. You also got a rack back here. Let's see how she sounds. Here we go. Good throttle response. The fuel injection is crisp. It's there. And it's got some grunt if you need it. Excellent. All right. excellent sound there, and there is just a ton of options out there for exhaust for V-rods. If you're bored and you're into V-rods, look what they're doing over in Europe with some of these things. They're going nuts. It's huge over in Europe what they do with these. There's a million accessories for them. So the parts market on these is alive and well. So don't worry about the availability for parts for these bikes, even though they are discontinued. It's a Harley. You guys are going to be fine. There is a warranty on this bike. It's 30 days. It's powertrain. It covers the powertrain. It's always free from us here at SpinWurkz. And we have warranties that can be bought out to 7 years. So if you're looking to protect your bike while you're owning it, we have options for you. We also have prepaid maintenance programs if you're interested in that. All you got to do is ask about the details. Thank you, everybody, for watching. God bless and ride safe. Thank you.